two reasons the new cycle lanes on Claudelands Road are useless. First, they're not maintained by council. This has been for a couple of weeks. And secondly, they're cluttered with pedestrians using them as footpaths. And they never walked along the road in the past, only since the cycle lanes.